mountain pass as beautiful as ever. Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. Blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.